If you have Wi-Fi in your home, congratulations! You have a superpower. Yeah. If you guys thought Kinect listening to every conversation you had was creepy, get ready for your Wi-Fi being used to see through walls. I'll say that one more time. Your Wi-Fi signal can be used to help other people see you through your walls. Developed by two researchers at MIT, the Wi-Fi system sends out a low-powered Wi-Fi signal that can track the movements of objects in a room, even if they're behind a wall. And because Wi-Fi sends out two different Wi-Fi signals, one of which is the inverse of the other, one of the return signals is canceled out anytime it hits stationary objects like furniture or walls, allowing the other signal to read objects that are moving based on their reflective location. And in case you were worried that your neighbor could be spying on you right now, they can't. Even if they did have the Wi-Fi system, it's only able to interpret you as a blip on their radar screen. So unless you look like a blobby, nebulous radar smear, you have nothing to worry about. If you do, it's time to panic. The researchers hope the tech can be used for good, like helping rescue personnel find trapped victims, or even for mundane things like turning off the lights in a different room with a wave of a hand. What do you guys think? Have we finally crossed the privacy threshold where your exact location in your own home is something anyone can spy on? Or is cheap radar tech like Wi-Fi actually going to be used for good instead of nefarious purposes? Let me know what you guys think in the comments below. Also, check out today's episode of Tech Assassin Reloaded, where Richard Ryan talks to trickshot expert 22 Plinkster. It's an amazing episode. And like a broken record you hear every time I'm up here, if you haven't already, please subscribe to the channel. For TFN, I'm Scott Bromley, saying the Wi-Fi is gonna see me doing an awful lot of crying at home. Like a lot. Like my pillows, I sleep on wet pillows at night. It's basically what I'm getting at here.
Oh my God.
These eyes are crying. These eyes are crying. Oh God, we're gonna have to pay for that, aren't we?